Okay, we're in here. We're just waiting for you to join with a brand new weird skin from Black Desert Online or whatever.
Probably the most normal I had.
I'll have to re-invite you.
I don't think so. Joining. Claudia, you didn't have to.
Just thank you.
Best I could do.
You actually had fun.
Yep.
Okay, here we go. I think that skin works slightly better because of the mask instead of just the cloth over the face. Because with the cloth mask, you could really tell that they're not animating any mouths.
Yeah.
Our mission is to capture the satellite cannon that Nevik has created and use its firepower to prevent the overaging acrid from reaching its final form. The first stage of this operation is to storm the Nevik base to the north. From there, we'll use their shuttle to get to Neos.
Alright.
Space!
Wait, where did that shuttle come from?
We launched it. Did you forget?
In episode 4.
Yeah.
Was it just sitting in the back of the rocket all that time?
Yeah.
Help!
I just blew my face up.
What just happened?
Just
everything exploded.
We exterminated them. Oh no. Oh no.
What's going on?
Well, that was like a really short level.
Yeah, it's just...
Okay, what's going on here?
You have to get back to the shuttle before the cargo bay closes.
Clean two have to close. What is this? Oh shit, where am I? What the fuck am I?
You're really far away, man. You're high up.
How?
I'll shoot some bullets your way. You see my bullet trails?
I see you already.
Oh,
look!
What?
come here. Hey, get inside this. Come here, hey.
Wait, where are we supposed to come to?
Oh, behind you. Get inside of this.
What is that thing?
Yeah. I wouldn't do that if I
was... What? What was that about?
Teleportation to spawn.
Oh.
That's what it looks like.
It doesn't really make sense in this map, but whatever.
Yeah.
Oh.
Seal the cargo bay. Quickly.
How do we do that? Is everybody inside?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Oh, I see. We gotta hit Q on that thing. We did it. Those were like the two shortest chapters ever.
No, it's not even a chapter. It's missions.
Oh, hey, what happens if I go through the this? Oh,
nothing, I guess.
I almost made it.
Why do you both have machine gun too?
That's the same. What? Because I just got it. I want to try it out.
Meh.
It seems okay.
You should. Yeah. Kind of.
It's
you should have stayed with the gun sword. This is a nice cutscene, so look.
Giant.
Firing sequence has been initialized. Docking sequence overridden. Docking procedures will resume upon completion of firing sequence.
Oh, what? What's going on?
The gun's gonna fire.
Okay, what does it need to open up to fire?
We'll begin in 10.
Because it's hidden inside of the asteroid.
Why would you do this? None of this makes sense.
It's okay. A video game, so who cares?
That's one hell of a weapon.
Yeah, the commander wasn't kidding.
I just love how low polygon our shuttle is.
We need to verify your docking code. Stand by to transmit.
But now you want to verify?
Repeat, transmit your code. If you do not transmit your code, you'll be treated as an enemy vessel.
But where is an enemy vessel?
We're just gonna get out, right?
Crew members' IDs. Stand
yep.
by for verification after docking.
Time to kill some enemies. By some, I mean a lot.
More people with silly helmets.
Yes.
I like how we're still wearing our stupid diving gear.
It's not diving gear.
I guess it works in space, but...
Yeah.
Oh, hey, guess what? It's a V-device.
Yes, you know what.
Would you need TNG?
A lot of it. I'm very low. Just a hugging here.
Whoa, 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 look out! Whoa, that's not good. Not so much for my team. I don't have 2,000 anymore.
So having these jetpacks earlier in the game would have been a lot more helpful.
David on the right. Yes.
They have swords.
It's melee.
Whoa. There we go.
As grenade type 3.
Okay, what is... Oh, we have to hit Q? Who's shooting me? Who the heck is shooting me?
Nobody.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. It's a VS, it's what? An enemy VS, it's coming.
What?
It's up to the right.
I don't see it.
I'm shooting at it right now.
It's not there. No, I imagine anything. Do you want to shoot the laser at the door?
There we go.
What?
What happened?
I don't know.
Another enemy VS on the right?
Nah. Can you help me fast? Come on. Let's do this. He should destroy himself right there. Should. Yep. Two turrets down. Oh shit. Didn't work.
Okay,
he knew what he
wanted
to do. It worked.
What does this thing do?
Teleportation.
But it doesn't seem useful. Oh well.
Not too much. The OG VS copied the S. Exactly. I'm gonna get the submarine now.
Okay. Oh wow, it's a VS.
Yep. Whoa, that's a lot of VSs. Can you die, please? Finally. Guys, do you want to use the laser? We have a good opportunity now.
The laser? Oh, yeah.
The
sure.
Laser, you know.
Why not?
What do you want to shoot it at?
VSs.
Oh.
They should be here. No? Ah, yeah. Turrets. Two turrets. Yeah, there is the VS.
Here they are. There,
let's
there.
Do this. Let's
there's
do
a
this.
Turret, too.
Come on, come on. Help me. Help me.
I'm coming.
Help me.
Where are you?
Behind you.
Oh. Oh, sorry. Coming.
Antipod.
It's not letting me. It's hold on. It's
not... Now.
Okay, let me try again. Okay, supporting.
Where's the VS?
It's in front of you, to a little to the left.
Yeah, but no one is over there, so
it's
VS.
Let's see if this works. Yeah, it worked.
You got him.
Good job. The apocalypse.
Yep.
Whoa.
Wait. This is last. Let's do some lasers.
Why?
Because end of the chapter.
Okay.
And we lose everything like always. Can you help?
Oh shit, okay, I'm coming.
Is the bot helping? Yeah.
Yeah, the bot's helping.
The more people help, the more powerful it is.
This is so EDF, I swear.
Yeah.
I love how they do a tango thing. Get in.
We did it.
Bass.
Yep.
We're the bass. Okay, so save and quit, open some loot boxes,
yep.
Reinvite. I can open two or three boxes.
Only one, I think. Oh, zero. I come to open one loot box. I got shield SP, nice.
I got two numb the gear. No nepotism.
Okay, I'm done. Go ahead and invite.
By the way, note I need to do the slot machine. I need 10k points, you know. For me, it's a lot now. Because I did everything normal and now I get the stuff for leveling up.
Weird. Okay, ready?
Ascended.
Three more chapters. And we're done.
Mm-hmm.